Ladies and gentlemen, the following is scheduled for one fall. It is a triple threat match, and it is for the Undisputed Tag Team Championships. First, ladies and gentlemen, let me bring out Lone Wolf Bobby Blaze.
New South Wrestling's Halloween Heat. DJ Otis Badass alongside your new Nice Guy Andy podcast champion, Adrian Alexander. And sir, congratulations on the win tonight.
Otis, thank you so much. This night has been electric. We are just three matches in, and it already feels like a big, big show.
An amazing night already, and there's no telling what else will come here in New South. But right now, Lone Wolf Bobby Blaze has graced us with his presence.
Now look, I don't have a lot of time tonight to talk to you all for 30 minutes straight. So, are you going to work with me tonight? Are you going to cooperate with me tonight and keep your mouth shut or what? I don't hear a lot of respect being shown my way from you people. It's almost kind of like you don't realize exactly who I am. In case you don't know exactly who I am, allow me to introduce myself to you. I am the meanest, cheatinest, chokinest, eye-pokinest, crotch-kickinest, your mama's stickinest, spitting on babies, smacking old ladies, one-man domestic disturbance, the man, the myth, the living legend, a true old-school icon, and the man you pay to see. I am Lone Wolf Bobby Blaze.
You know, in Bobby Blaze's long, illustrious career, I wonder how long it took him to memorize those lines.
Now allow me to introduce you to my client. He is, without doubt, the most underrated talent in pro wrestling today. He is the best in the state. He is the Curly to my Mo. He is your upstart heavyweight champion, and he just so happens to be, wait for it, my best friend in the whole wide world, picture perfect, Jordan Cage.
He said the Curly to my Mo.
You know, there are moments that Bobby Blaze, just for a second, I don't hate his guts.
You are correct about that, and that's definitely one of the moments right there.
And look at him, a spring chicken bounding out of the ring to go give knuckles to the current upstart heavyweight champion.
Picture perfect, Jordan Cage. You know, if this is Mo and Curly, I would like to think of Bobby Blaze as more of a shimp. Everybody just wants to forget about him. You know who represents Bobby Blaze in his legal matters? Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. The classic Three Stooges episode. All right. Get you back focused on the ring here.
Reeling back in to this tag match at hand.
I'm sorry, I had to do it. I'm a huge Three Stooges fan, so I had to get it in there. Jordan Cage.
How impressive has Jordan Cage been from after regaining the upstart heavyweight championship.
Very impressive, and once again, you stole the thoughts right out of my mind. I wanted to ask you, what does this do for his career? And just kind of sum up the longevity that Jordan Cage has had in the state of Kentucky and his success here in New South.
Absolutely. Jordan Cage is timeless. This man is performing on a level that most... We'll get back to that in a second. Because we are greeted by the melodious sounds of the entrance music of the one.
And introducing his tag team partner from Highland Park, Texas, Mr. Primetime, Anthony Catena.
The show-stealing, highlight-reeling, Mr. Primetime, Anthony Catena, teaming up with Victor Perfect, Jordan Cage, Adrian Alexander. I want to go back to your thoughts again on Jordan Cage.
Absolutely. Jordan Cage is performing on another level right now. This man, I touched on this a couple months ago. That chip on his shoulder with Dustin Jackson, that feud with Dustin Jackson, that chip on his shoulder, he has shown everybody that he takes that very, very personally. Putting somebody like Mr. Primetime and Jordan Cage, Picture Perfect Jordan Cage, together in a tag team? I mean, this is about to be wild.
We'll see how those two can collaborate and coexist, Jordan Cage and Mr. Primetime, Anthony Catena.
Introducing their opponents first from Owensboro, Kentucky. Corey Calhoun
returns to New South Wrestling, and not to be overlooked whatsoever, Corey Calhoun, quite the talent.
Absolutely. Cody's favorite son, as he likes to say. He and I have stepped in the ring a few times, and he is nobody to be trifled with. He is deceptively quick, deceptively powerful. This man has reinvented himself to be a star.
And Corey Calhoun awaiting his tag team partner. I want to ask you, is the ring big enough for Jordan Cage and Anthony Catena's egos?
You know, only time will tell. I'm excited. I think they can work together.
I think it will be a great tag team. I'm very excited, too, to see them in action.
The experience of these two gentlemen, they want gold. They want more gold.
Yes.
So they're going to work together to do whatever it takes to capture that gold.
And it might not be the most popular opinion, but it's one that I'm kind of favoring a little bit.
Absolutely. Otis, you're the betting man. Oh, wow!
And introducing his tag team partner.
That no good.
From the greatest state in the world, Knoxville, Tennessee. He is the Broom from Bullhead, AJ Cazana.
That no good AJ Cazana is back again.
AJ Cazana stepping in for his second match this evening, and look at Corey Calhoun just trying to measure up to AJ Cazana. There's a reason why they call him the Brute from Bullhead.
Absolutely, and you know what? You know what? This is gonna be an unpopular opinion because I know everybody's high-fiving and cheering for him. But ever since I've been hit in the head with that branding iron, I never have liked that no good man. But you know what? You know what? I will give him the benefit of the doubt tonight. Let's see what he's made of. Let's see what he's made of.
Well, when you're a fourth-generation wrestler, over 100 years of being a family tradition in wrestling, yeah, there's a little something behind that branding iron.
Absolutely, absolutely. This man is also very, very smart. He will do whatever it takes to make sure they come away with gold. This is exciting because the tag team champions are going to do whatever it takes to keep that gold. This can go anywhere. anyway.
And introducing their opponents from the West Hollywood Hills of California, at a total combined weight of 620 pounds, Big Rex, Adam Swayze. They're the undisputed tag team champions, the Box Office Squad.
And what a championship tenure these two have sketched out for themselves in New South Wrestling.
Otis, you stole the words out of my mouth. I was going to ask you, how many days have they been champions? I know you've got that wrote down somewhere.
84 days as New South Wrestling upstart champions. 217 days combined with the Southern Tag Team titles. An amazing run for these two.
Absolutely, but now we are joined by the voice of New South Wrestling, Mr. Aaron Tiny Rose.
You know what? This song is a low-key banger, just saying.
You know what? You're right. You're right.
All right, so...
Guys, here's what's exciting here tonight. I'll take the words out of Aaron's mouth here. We have the longest reigning Southern States champions of this New South era. We have got the upstart wrestling heavyweight champion in Picture Perfect, Jordan Cage. We have Mr. Primetime, Anthony Catena, tagging with him. And then we have the brute from Bullhead, the no good AJ Cazana, and Corey Calhoun. This is off the wall.
So Mickey Midas is not here, ladies and gentlemen. So he's not here, so AJ Cazana said, I'll step up and take the spot. And here we are, ready to go.
And this ring is quite crowded. Corey Calhoun, AJ Cazana, Jordan Cage, Anthony Catena, Hollywood Rex, and Hollywood Swayze.
Here we are, ready to go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm
there is so much going on in this ring, and we haven't even started yet.
I know.
Corey Calhoun's over here trying to size up with his tag partner. We've got the Hollywood Blondes. They're just talking smack because that's what they do best.
The Box Office Blondes.
The Box Office Blondes.
It happens to the best of us.
That's getting you back for the EWA championship comment.
Absolutely.
Ooh.
Absolutely. But look at this, though. We got talking smack. We got playing with the crowd. Look at Mr. Primetime and Mr. Picture Perfect. They are just standing back, and they're going to prove me wrong.
Right.
I was making a point.
What is going on here?
I don't even know what to call at this point in time. All right, guys, action is getting ready to start here at the New South Wrestling Event Center. I mean, this night has been wild.
Hang on, we're going to be in for a long night here. We got a short time to get there, gentlemen.
Absolutely. Bell is about to ring, and here we go. Rex sizing up Picture Perfect Jordan Cage. I think Big Rex is tired of all the talking smack. He wants to get down to business.
Poor Aaron. Poor Aaron.
This is falling apart quickly. Here we go. Lock up. Big power from Big Rex. Wow.
Textbook Big Rex in the ring right now with Jordan Cage.
Take two in action.
And the film is rolling as picture perfect Jordan Cage is trying to body slam Big Rex.
No, that's not happening. Oh!
Body slam on the upstart heavyweight champion who quickly tags in Mr. Primetime, Anthony Catena.
Do I hear a primetime champ?
That is a primetime champ here at the New South Event Center.
Something new we haven't heard before. The New South Nation chanting primetime for Anthony Catena.
Everybody's amped up, man. Everybody's amped up. Booker T's in the building. It's electric here.
A Let's Go Primetime chant. I am shocked.
Oh, but big pushback from Big Rex, throwing the absolute unit of a man that is Anthony Catena. Don't let the size fool you. Big Rex is huge. Anthony Catena is also not a small man. Oh, big strike.
And that did not faze him.
Wow.
Scoop and slam.
Wow.
Once again, Big Rex doing Big Rex things in the ring.
And here we go.
Cage back in now. Uh-oh, the shirt has come off of Cage.
Oh, here got body slam again, no. Maybe the shirt needs to go back on.
Here comes Calhoun.
Maybe Corey can body slam him. I mean, he's been pumping up all night long. Look at him. There it is.
There he is.
Did he eat his spinach out there?
Oh, there it is.
And the tag out to AJ Cazana.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Big Rex is standing tall here.
And finally, we might get a little competition here for Big Rex. This will be interesting right here. AJ and Big Rex.
Two big, big, meaty men doing what they do best.
Take four. Here we go. Into a side headlock, and AJ Cazana has him locked up here.
There it is. Power versus power right here. Shoots him off.
Oh.
Wow. Goes for a second shoulder tackle. No.
One more time.
Here we.
Uh-oh. Tag in.
What's
that? Tag in. They're all going after him. Look at Bobby Blade.
Bobby Blade's got a toe.
And Jordan Cage working on Hollywood Adam Swayze on the outside
goodness.
Of the ring. This is a mess right now.
Big Rex rolling out of the ring. Jordan Cage, pushing the box office blondes together. Oh, no, not. Is the Pole of Doom about to come into play?
Wait, is Cazana
going
to fly?
Nope.
Yes!
Oh my goodness!
The double axe handle! Here comes Calhoun! Calhoun! Up and over! And almost into the crowd! Cut!
Wow! And here we have Catena, the last man in the ring. He hits the rope up and over! Wow!
Let the bodies hit the floor, courtesy of Primetime Catena.
Courtesy of half of this roster right now in this ring.
They're all trying to get the big man up.
Pole of Doom!
And Hollywood Adam Swayze stuck in between Big Rex and the Pole of Doom as both of those men come crashing down.
What a moment we just saw here at the New South Event Center.
That was
7. Calhoun said that was 7.
And here we have rear waistlock into a the headlock takeover was blocked by the absolute power that is the Brute from Bullhead, manhandling Jordan Cage. Big shoulder tackle.
Down goes Cage, and the brute from Bullhead stands up, and the pants come up. And he takes a clothesline for his efforts. And a scoop. The tag. Slam.
Up.
And the senton. Group assisted. Beautifully done by Calhoun. The pin, two. And now the tag into Catena.
Oh, ducks it.
Nice insecurity from Calhoun there.
Big spinning NZ.
Charging in. He's cut and stun gun off the corner there. And the fist.
Wow, look at the power behind those fists, guys.
Ooh, and the uppercut there.
Big European.
Oh, and a running elbow. Walking up the ropes and the clothesline. And Calhoun is, just about out.
Still at his feet, though. Oh, Catena.
Beautifully done. The pin. One, two. Kick out at two.
Action picking up a notch here as Catena has taken control of this match. Look at this. He's got both arms hooked. He's got complete control over Calhoun right here. He is just letting the wind slowly suck out of Corey Calhoun.
Now up. Go behind from Calhoun.
Back.
Oh. Gonna try to roll him up here.
The waist lock doesn't work.
Ducks
does
under.
It. Oh! Kick. Oh,
no!
Swayze took Rex down. Oh!
And the drop kick.
And Jordan Cage on the outside of the ring brings down Cazana.
Just a two, though, guys. Look at this, though. Catena and Jordan Cage on the same page. Veteran instinct right there.
And the neck breaker.
Big neck breaker from picture. You might say that's just a picture-perfect neck breaker. Look at that, though. Shot to AJ Cazana. Oh, wow. There's the refs distracted with AJ, and both Bobby and Jordan are just choking the life out of Corey Calhoun.
And the elbow there.
Super quick and flawless. Picture perfect. Jordan Cage continues to work on Corey Calhoun, and now Primetime Catena into the ring right now.
Oh, another, and the elbow there.
Another big elbow. That is beautiful, guys. We got the quick tags. Quick tags from Jordan Cage and Anthony Catena. Oh. Oh, no.
A collision in the center of the ring. Calhoun trying to get over to Cazana. Look at the outside here.
Adam Swayze pulls AJ Cazana off. There's no tag. There's the tag to Adam Swayze. Big clothesline. Another big clothesline. Another big clothesline.
House of Fire, but look at Catena. And a picture-perfect dropkick from Jordan Cage.
Picture-perfect. The dropkick counter is rolling tonight.
Going back to when we were trying to parlay the drop kicks in New South Reckoning a couple of years ago.
Double knees.
And down goes Cage.
We may have to come back to that, Otis.
And Jordan Cage makes the tag to
Calhoun.
Taken down by Rex. Rex is taking everybody out. My goodness.
Oh!
Big clothesline.
And a spine buster.
Spine buster. Wow. Oh, he's got AJ up. He's got AJ up top. Here comes Corey.
Oh my goodness.
He's got Corey and AJ. Big slam. Big slam. Wow.
Cage puts the boots and gives him the curb stomp.
My goodness, action is going wild everywhere. Jordan Cage gave the curb stomp to Big Rex, who had it won, tags himself in. Is this going to be it, guys? Is this going to be how this ends?
Cage has him up, hits him with the brainbuster, the pin. It's one, two, kick out at two.
Wow.
Jordan Cage.
Uh-oh.
Impressive right there. However.
Oh, wow.
Catena tagged himself in.
Cage wanted to do the fuzzy 8x10. One of the most devastating maneuvers in pro wrestling that could have won the titles. But Catena gets selfish.
Oh, oh! Cutter!
Catena baits his partner into it. Has him up.
Oh, look at that tag, though. Tagged by Adam Swayze. Roll through.
Oh. And bounces his head off the top turnbuckle here. We got madness in this match.
Look at this prime time. Chancer going wild again. Can he?
Oh,
wow.
Jordan Cage stands up in front of Swayze for what he did earlier, and they are imploding.
Slap.
They are imploding, ladies and gentlemen.
Adrian Alexander, what did we talk about at the beginning of this match?
Absolutely, Otis, you called it. You said, can they coexist? And here we go.
Capture this.
Wow.
The Blondes capitalized the pin. And that does it.
Oh my goodness, guys. The Box Office Blondes retain.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time of the fall, 12 minutes and 34 seconds for your winners and still undisputed tag team champions, the Box Office Blondes.
Make it six in a row for the Box Office Blondes. You're once again undisputed New South Tag Team Champions. But what a discombobulated mess we saw in this tag team match. And it was a messed up, a miscalculation, miscommunication between Primetime Catena and Jordan Cage to seal the victory for the Box Office Blondes.
Otis, I believe you need to start placing some more bets because you called that from the beginning.
I'll use a bonus bet on that one, if you will. Continuing coverage of New South Wrestling, sponsored by Abacadabra Graphics, Dolphin Suns Heating and Cooling, and PrepSpin.com. A New South thank you to all of our great sponsors, and thank you, New South Nation, for tuning in to New South's Halloween Heat.